Police are gearing up for New Year's Eve with beefed up patrols. Officers will be on the lookout for drunk drivers, and they will be armed with a new weapon. KTLA's Kimberly Cheng live with information on what is being done to keep everyone safe on the roads. Kimberly?
Good evening. Yeah, law enforcement agencies around the county will be stepping it up for New Year's Eve, and this year they have new tools and laws that will help them crack down.
Think about my family and getting home to them. That's number one.
13 years on the job, CHP officer Edmund Zarilla knows how dangerous New Year's Eve can be.
People are falling asleep behind the wheel. They feel, and they've stated to me many times on traffic stops, I'm okay. I feel okay to drive. I don't feel like I'm under the influence of alcohol. Yet when we do our DUI investigation, we find that they're 2-3 times over the legal limit.
Maximum enforcement starts tomorrow.
Approximately 80% of our resources deployed out there.
But they're already on the lookout. Nearly 2,000 DUI arrests have already been made in LA County in the last few weeks. And as people celebrate the new year, that number is expected to grow.
It just seems like, wow, one after the other.
Some changes this year. LAPD is stepping it up. They'll use a new cheek swab along with a breathalyzer that can detect drugs like marijuana, cocaine, and meth.
Exit the freeway. Exit off.
Drivers should also know there are new California laws that take effect January 1st. Suspected drunk drivers can be forced to take a blood test with a search warrant. Also, teen drivers won't be allowed to send or read texts, even if the device is hands-free.
Especially on New Year's Eve, you're looking for these things.
All right, so if you plan to drink on New Year's Eve, there are some free services to help you get home safely. Metro Transit offering free fares from 9 p.m. on New Year's Eve until 2 a.m. on New Year's Day. Also, AAA will take you and your car home for free. It's called Tipsy Tow, and you might want to call them ahead of time for details. For now, we're live at Baldwin Park. Kimberly Cheng, KTLA 5 News. Back to you in the studio.